It's silky,
WGKS Radio. It's your silky smooth jazz hour.
Woo!
With mixologist MSL Malachi.
Yep.
I'm the chocolate chip love kid.
Right on.
Big Troy is always holding it down in Longview, Texas.
Oh, get it.
Yes, he gonna get it for this 1 hour.
Yes, sir.
You know, sipping on some macadamia nut coffee with peppermint stick in it.
Oh, yes,
oh,
it is.
Don't need no sugar for that.
Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't.
Well, the chat room is open, keeping it locked right here live, where it's always hot, silky, and smooth.
All right, now.
We'll be back with the talk about. Right now, let's get into some smooth.
Yes, sir.
With a sprinkle of R&B, of course. That's how we get to
we
I tell you now that I'm made of all. I'm giving you the best that I've So I tell you now, I'm giving you the best that I've got. Listen, baby, I bet everything on my wedding ring. I'm giving it to you, baby.
Giving you the best that I've got.
grab yourself a cocktail or a nice glass of wine. It's the Silky Smooth Hour with MSL Malachi and the Chocolate Chip Mountain. It's all jazz.
That's right.
Woo! Ooh, something by Bill Myers.
Bill Myers. Bill that's Myers. Right.
Of course, Sky. Yeah, speaking of Sky, we're flying high.
That's right, that's right.
Just looking at the calendar and saying the MSL Malachi, it is our
anniversary. Today, yes, indeed.
We are topping to 4 years with yes. Spreaker.
Yes, yes, yes.
Four years with Spreaker. Yes. It's like our fourth anniversary, or as they say in the industry, season four, the start of season four.
Yes, sir.
Kicking it off.
Yes, sir.
And I know we have been saying that we was going to come back, we was going to have something hot for you. And well, it is a silky smooth jazz night, so we want to create the dance party for this. The dance celebration will be Friday. Yes.
We can
celebrate it right on into the weekend.
Yeah, that's right.
I think all of you deserve that.
Yes, sir.
So, it's kicking off tomorrow. Mixologist MSL Malachi will give you some fever.
Yes, sir.
With White Labels Thursday.
Yes, sir.
So we'll do a little surprise kicker for that.
Yeah.
We won't tell everybody.
Yep,
We won't say anything, but we'll look to see what we can do for tomorrow night.
Yep.
And then for Friday night, it'll be an additional celebration.
Yes, sir.
For this 4 year marker.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Woo-hoo.
So we'll say celebration and congratulations to us and to you for tuning in and for growing the station by tuning in.
Yes, sir.
You know, we appreciate you. We thank you for it as well.
Yes.
Now, coming up tonight, we're going to be playing Michael J. Thomas's song, I'll Never Love Again.
Yes, sir.
Because that song hit number 11 on the Jazz Tracks 40 Best for 2019.
Yes, sir.
And as you know, it was held number one on the Billboard music charts.
Yeah.
And we had it first before the radio dial had.
Yes.
And thanks to Michael J. Thomas for that blessing.
Yes, sir.
So right after we're going to hear something from Bob Baldwin next called Red Clay. And right after that, following that, we'll bring you Michael J. Thomas's multi-number one hit.
Yes.
Number one hit in many areas.
Yes, sir.
I'll Never Love Again.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Getting back to it.
And getting back to the music. Woo. And when we come back, shout outs and food for thought and all that kind of good stuff.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
108.3 WGKS Radio. Celebrating 4 years with Spreaker.
Yay!
Chip Love Kid on Silky Smooth Jazz 108.3 WGKS. We'll be right back.
funk in the house.
listening to Silky Smooth Jazz on 108.3 WGKS, giving you nothing but the best in smooth jazz music.
That's right.
108.3 WGKS Radio, Silky Smooth Jazz Hour.
Yes, sir.
And we're here to do a few things. Do some shout-outs.
Shout-outs.
From Karen, she's giving a big shout-out to Bev 3.
Yes.
Starring DJ The Roarus 1. If I said that right. And Karen from Philly, guest starring Steve Miller, executive produced by the Karen Philly Fan, coming in January 2020.
Right on.
Also, she want a big shout out to Jean Maya.
All right now.
Yes, indeed.
All right then.
She said the bell went off. Yes, class is in session.
Yes, it is. Right so.
Big shout out to Kango. He's always tuned in from PetSmart,
yes,
along with the staff there, Stacy.
Yeah.
Of course, we shouting out. Shout out to the crew, the Get Fresh crew that's on tonight. That's Steve Miller, Karen, and KFP.
Woohoo!
Yes, indeed. And we want to give a big shout out to the Quad City Flames.
Oh, yeah.
They have reached number 6 in the region.
Ooh.
And they're 4-1 in their game.
All right, now.
Now, you need to get their schedule. Go ahead to their Facebook page and grab their schedule.
Yeah.
So you can get to a game.
Uh-huh.
Yes, they basically play when they're in town. They play on, like, on the weekends. So grab a schedule from their Facebook page, and you can see the highlights and more at Quad City Flames. Go to their page, and you can pull up their information, their website, and find out how you can get tickets.
Mm-hmm.
There's a discount for military.
Mm-hmm.
And so please support the Quad City Flames. They are doing a great job this season. Right out the gate, 4-1, number 6 in the region. And it's a huge region. The ABA is a huge basketball league, I tell you.
Mm-hmm.
Nationwide. And
yep,
they're holding that number 6.
Yes, sir.
How about that?
Right on.
So big shout out to Doc and the team and the staff and the people who work behind the scenes. They keep it all going good.
Thank y'all.
Mm-hmm. Big shout out to Michael J. Thomas for lending us his music before it even reached the dial, and then it went number 1 on the Billboard charts, and now it sits at number 11 on the Jazz Tracks 40 Best for 2019. That is an accomplishment.
Yes, it is a big accomplishment.
Double accomplishment.
Double.
Yep, all that. Who else we been getting a shout out to in the cell?
The whole wide world.
Everybody. Oh, she said Kango.
Yes. I know he's like, oh wow, that's cool. You know, so. Oh man.
And since it is our, today we kick off our fourth year anniversary with Spreaker.com on air, reaching more than 56 countries, syndicated all over social media, all over streaming media, from Alexa to Series to Sonos, all those little talking devices, whether it's an app on your phone or in your home.
All right, now you tell them about that there.
You can take us wherever you go. KPF says she missed the Flintstones.
Oh, she's watching them?
No, we're watching them. It's solid movie kind. The TV's on mute, yeah. But yeah, so we are celebrating, you know, and it's all because of you, all the global loyal listeners, the Get Fresh crew, tuned in, sharing this station, letting folks know what's going on about this fabulous station.
Yes, yes, yes.
Playing all kind of genres.
Oh, yes. Friday, what we going to do tomorrow?
So tomorrow, you tune in, and we are going to give you a fabulous hour and a half. It always go an hour, strictly. But tomorrow, for the White Labels Thursday, we're going to give you a whole hour and a half.
Yes, sir.
And then when you tune in tomorrow, we'll let you know what we're going to do to you on Friday. Do to you. Yeah. Not for you.
That's what we're going to do to you. That's right.
So you have to tune in tomorrow to be ready to know what's going to happen on Friday. This is all in celebration for our fourth year anniversary kickoff with Spreaker.com as 108.3 WGKS Radio.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Somebody say yes.
Yes.
Somebody say joy.
Joy. We out here there?
No, because we gotta tell what's for dinner.
I don't know. I think we're going to have that leftover fried chicken from last night.
Yeah.
And something to go with it. The macaroni and cheese.
We'll have to make more.
Mac and cheese.
The mac and cheese with the mixed vegetables on the side was exquisite.
Yes, indeed.
Yes. KPF said, in other words, embrace yourself for Friday.
Yes. Friday's going to be woo-hoo. Yippee. Yahoo! You know, so that's what I'm talking about there.
Have the baby powder and your dancing shoes ready.
Oh, right. There you go.
So, yeah, I broke the chicken up in pieces.
Yeah, and put barbecue and sauce on
Yeah, so what we do was throw them in the oven, barbecue sauce them down.
Yes, yes.
And I was thinking, well, we had mac and cheese last night.
Yes.
I was thinking about rice and vegetables.
Okay, rice and veggies to do good. Yeah, I'm in the mood for some rice and veggies.
Food for thought conscious cooking.
Yeah.
We're going to have barbecue fried chicken.
Yep.
With rice and vegetables.
Yes, sir.
And I have some fried gizzards.
Yeah, he bought some fried gizzards, y'all.
Oh, they were so good. Yes, wait a minute.
Yeah, we got to tell them about
this. Big shout out to Sam Newman.
Yes.
He owns a business called Yelm Shine.
Yes.
Mobile detailing and Mr. Honey Do List.
Yes, sir.
Now, you can call or text them at 425-971-3723. Again, 425-971-3723. 971 3723. He does car detailing.
Yes.
He's right here in the Rainier Yelm area.
Yes, and he's excellent
and
at it.
And excellent at it, so make sure excellent. You contact him. The show archives after it finishes, so you can always pull it up at the shout-out period of the segment of the show.
Yeah, yeah.
And speaking of Yum...
Oh, gotta pull that back right there.
Speaking of Yum...
Yum, yum, yum.
We went to our friend Jeannie today.
Yes, Jeannie.
In Rainier.
Yes, sir.
Jeannie.
Yes.
Because she's now running the Rainier Grocery.
Yes,
right,
sir.
In the downtown of Rainier. The
yes,
main,
sir.
Main town of Rainier.
Yes, sir.
And the Cooper's Express chicken.
Oh.
And other dishes. That's why I got the fried
gizzards.
Yeah. I'm going to ask her to do me some fried okras.
Oh, yeah, yes.
Now, let's tell them about the cheese sticks.
Oh, the cheese sticks. The mozzarella sticks. Oh, they were so buttery and good.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, we had mozzarella sticks with nothing like this, y'all. Ooh, that's that home.
Everything health consciously cooked.
Oh, yes. Home down, baby.
So you do not run up miss cholesterol.
They were so buttery and good.
Or
you
miss
know,
sugar.
Every time you took a bite, it was like, ooh, you could taste
it. It was the best cheese sticks
yeah.
we have tasted.
Mozzarella sticks.
Mozzarella sticks. That's
yes.
it, cheese sticks. I'm so excited, I said cheese sticks. The mozzarella sticks.
Yes. The best
we've tasted.
Hey, yes.
And
yes.
I don't know when.
Yes, that's right.
We've had mozzarella sticks all over.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Yes, buttery.
Buttery. And so right good.
And yummy.
Yes, sir.
Woo, and flavorful.
You take a bite in it and you're like, oh.
Now, mind you, that's like a 10, 15 minute drive from here.
Yes, sir.
A good, nice drive from one city, ooh, city to the next.
Yes, sir.
And it's worth it.
It's worth it. Yes, it is.
Now, their popcorn chicken.
Oh, their popcorn chicken is just so right.
Nice big pieces.
Chunky, chunky, yummy, yummy pieces. Oh, fried to the loveliness.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. And they got potato wedges.
The JoJo's.
JoJo's.
Here.
Oh, the JoJo's.
Oh, my goodness.
Ooh.
It was so good.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
And what else did we do?
Oh, we did JoJo's, the mozzarella sticks, your fried gizzards, and the popcorn
and
chicken.
The popcorn chicken.
Yeah, and I had a mocha coffee. Oh!
Mm-hmm. Could have had the mocha coffee.
Wow.
You could have had the mocha coffee with peppermint flavor in it.
Oh, yes, sir.
But we did.
Oh.
We went
and
this lady told us to get these peppermint sticks, right?
Yes.
Two small peppermint sticks. She said, put it in your coffee.
Uh-huh.
It will be over.
Oh.
And it was over.
Yeah.
Because we have the macadamia nut
coffee.
Organic.
Yes.
And you just take one of those peppermint sticks and drop it in there. And let it sit. And add your creamer. You don't even need any kind of sugar or sweetener.
No, because it makes it sweeter automatically.
And ooh, let me tell ya. It is the best cup of coffee you ever had.
He said it was like smoking a menthol.
With the marshmallows.
Yeah.
Those marshmallows on top.
He said, ooh, this is like smoking a menthol.
Yeah, because I went to sip and I inhaled and I just, ooh, child.
I like
oh, my goodness. I was just coughing because the menthol from the, you know,
the mint
from
the
peppermint.
Yeah, the coolness of the peppermint. Oh, that I like that one. He said, wow.
It hit me right one good.
Yeah. Hit me right one good. That's right. There you go. Woo-wee.
But getting back to this yummy food. Now we're going back there to try the fried chicken with cranberries. Oh.
Ooh, yeah.
Have we ever tried cranberries in the food?
No, not yet.
No, not yet.
We don't do that there.
Someone's asking us if we ever cooked or baked with cranberries.
Ooh.
And Miss Catherine loves them. We haven't tried it yet, KPF, but since it's there.
Okay, we're going to try it and tell you how it is then. Probably make some cornbread and put some cranberries up in there.
Ooh, yeah, that sounds good.
Cranberries and cornbread. Oh, some blackberries and cornbread. Oh, mix them both. There you go. That's right.
And you know, we can cook down our own cranberries.
Oh, yes, that's right.
Put it in the processor.
Yeah. Have our own cranberry drink. Yes, sir.
Clean it up.
Yeah. I done told you.
And make a cranberry marmalade.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. We got so many ideas now. Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. Woo. Well, listen. We're going to go ahead and close the song out with something with the four corners. Mm-hmm. Physiology.
Yes, that's right. Ooh.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, but they got a nice full menu at the Rainier Grocery.
Yeah.
And that's right in Rainier. So if you're driving through from Lacey to Yelm or cutting through Rainier,
make sure you stop off at the Rainier Grocery. The boys told you about the mozzarella sticks. Y'all are not going to
tell me you heard about it from the guys on the radio show.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Not.
Yes, right.
Disappointed.
There you go. Are you ready?
Yeah, we just about ready. I just want to pull something here. Let's see here. Like that. So, folks, with that being said,
yes, sir.
We want to again thank you so much.
You are
part of this celebration.
Yes, sir.
And you are part of the reason why we are here.
Yes, sir.
And we love you and we thank you. And we ask that you continue to love yourself, adorn yourself. Don't get swayed by your environment, especially when it's distracting. Stay focused, stay present, and stay patient.
That's right.
And as you continue to love yourself, you will be able to love others, because that vibration is infectious.
That's right.
We are the essence of life.
Yes, sir.
And we're going to raise the roof with this last song, because the Four Corners is like that. They are jazz fusion. They believe that their music transforms the mind.
Okay, now.
So we're going to bring that in with that. And make sure you tune in tomorrow as we continue the celebration of our fourth anniversary, four-year anniversary, season four kickoff.
Yes.
108.3 WGKS Radio with Salma Lachi and Troy. And I, the chocolate chip
love kid. Yes, sir.
Mahalo and aloha. Oiho ohana.
What he said. That's right, so. Oh.
WGKS Live. and with effect. Number 1.com online radio station on the planet.